Hello, I'm Sai, and I wanted to review this Organic India Tulsi Tea 1 pound size for you. As you can see, I've just taken the top off and opened up this bag, and it's the loose leaf tea. And the reason I wanted to share this with you is because it's such a great value. If you're used to drinking Tulsi tea, even in the tea bags, and you don't mind having loose leaf tea, then this is going to save you a lot of money because of how much you get. And it is really a huge amount at a pound size. I'm going to show you inside the bag just so you can see what the tea looks like up close. Here's a nice close-up of what the tea looks like here. So now that you've seen inside the bag, Tulsi tea is also called holy basil, and it consists of three different types of holy basil. They are Rama, Krishna, and Vana Tulsi. And some of the benefits of Tulsi, as I'm going to read to you from this bag, are that it encourages tranquility, clarity, relief from stress, robust immunity, and stamina. It is considered the queen of herbs in Ayurveda. Get a close-up look of the bag here, and the back as well. The main thing about this tea for me is that it's a very good tasting tea. It's one of my favorite teas when it comes to herbal teas. I generally prefer caffeinated teas, but when I'm drinking a non-caffeinated tea, I think that this one is at the very top, if not my favorite. So, how do you brew this tea? How much do you use? It is recommended that you use 1 teaspoon per cup of boiling water. I personally use less than that because I like the taste of it better when it's not quite as strong. You can see that I've already pre-boiled and brewed this tea. It has this type of strainer in it, and I'll show you how much I added to this 2 quarts. So this is equivalent of 8 cups of water, and I only put a heaping tablespoon. So I put about this much tea, 1 heaping tablespoon, per 2 quarts of water, which is not as much as what is recommended. Now, if you wanted to use a teaspoon size for a cup, you could also probably use a strainer like this. This is a great one, or you can just submerge it in your cup, add the teaspoon. I always like to, after the tea strainer is submerged in the water, to just stir it around with a little fork just to make sure that all the tea is fully submerged. But you could add a teaspoon in a cup to this with the boiling water, and that would be perfect for an actual regular serving size. So I'm going to go ahead and show you my favorite way to have this Tulsi tea. I do like it plain, but to really make it taste good and be a special treat, I will go ahead and steep it, add it to a cup. And if I'm in the mood to have it sweet, I'll either add some honey or a tablespoon of sugar to it. Then add just a little bit of milk and a good amount of heavy whipping cream. I bet it looks good. I know it tastes good. And that's really good. And that's how I like to have it. And if I didn't mention, it needs to steep for about 8 to 12 minutes. And like I said, I don't like mine very strong. That's why I don't use a whole teaspoon per cup. But you'll have to try out yourself to see what you like as far as strength goes. But you might want to start with the regular strength and just see how that is for you. And that's my review of this Organic India Tulsi Original 1 pound bag of tea. It's, like I said, my favorite herbal tea. I hope you liked this review. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and share this video. Thank you so much for watching.